Alright guys, what's up? This is Lego Dude 421 making a review on the AT-AT Walker. The ages are from 9 through 14. The number is 8129 and has 815 pieces. So let's start with the minifigs. So this guy right here is the AT-AT pilot. You can see the new with the new mask, it goes all the way down. It has front printing and back, and the little Imperial logos on top, which is pretty cool. Yeah. Next is General Veers. As you can see, with a gray, dark gray uniform type thing. It has front printing and back. Yeah. And now we have the two snowtroopers. And they're just the same as the other ones from the Hoth base and the battle pack. And yep. So now with the Rebels. This is Han Solo. He's a bit different. Same face, but just different torso. With a opened up sweater or jacket. I don't know what that is. Same pants, brown. Yep. And we have the famous C-3PO. Pretty cool. Yep, the same as other sets. Now we have Luke Skywalker with his pilot uniform. Yeah. Uniform looks a bit different from the others. And there's his helmet. Pretty good design on the sides and the top. With the Rebel logo right there. Yep. And we have a Rebel trooper from Hoth. He's the same as the other ones, but just different face. Like, on a little smirk on his face. And yeah, this is pretty cool. There you go, guys. Those are the minifigs. Now, on to the set itself. There you go. Legs, four. The back main thing, cargo area, and the front where the driver is. Let's take a look. So that's the front. Let me turn it. S four turbo lasers. Well, I'm not sure they're different, but yeah. There you go. It's pretty cool. I like this. That Lego has added like these cylinder things. So it can look like, I don't know. Pretty cool though. And the inside. Yep, little seat right there for the pilot. There's no screen. Man, it's okay, I guess. And these just move a little bit. They don't move at all. Just like up and down. So you can't take them off, just the top. And next is the cargo area, like where you can put the troops in. It's in there. It has both sides, so you can open them up. So the other side's the same. And what I don't like about this is that these things sometimes come out, so. Yay, oh, see what I mean. But, oh, it's okay. And inside, you can see. Now you can actually take this out right here, and you can put a snowtrooper there, and stand on General Veers right there. Two gun holders and some screens, and so basically it would go like this. You sit them down right there. The other one, sit them down there too. Oh, come on. And General Veers, stand them up. Just like this. Now, you, doesn't matter which side it goes, just you slide it in. Fucking get it. And there we go. Oh, it's stuck. Kind of hard to do it with one hand. Oh, I see. There you go. So, you go in like that. So, yep. Now, well, the pilot will just fit in like so. So you open this up, and you bend the pilot's legs. And you can see right there. Put him in, and he won't stick. There's no studs under him, so he's gonna be loose, but he won't fall over. So it's okay. And for the other characters, well, 3PO is just running around. This is Luke, yeah, and Luke just comes with a lightsaber, right there, and this rope thing will, he'll grab, and you can, this hole right here goes under the AT-AT, and it will, he'll be like, he's climbing up, and yeah. Oh, and I forgot the dish, so follow me to my dirty room. Alright guys, so this is the dish right here. Pretty cool. It has a little stand. And it can turn 360. And it can go up and down. Like up, down. And you can sit the... Well, you won't sit them, but you'll stand the Rebel Trooper right there. And this is like the... How would you say, like the wheel thing to steer it and stuff, and yeah, but dish versus AT-AT, pretty easy guess. And this is the box, pretty cool box, minifigs, Luke right there, and they're fighting right there, and yep, this was Lego Dude 421. A review, subscribe, like, and comment on my things, and peace out.